Border Cats are on a bit of a slide and starting the second half. Haven't been able to hit the win column yet in the Northwoods League, losing last night to Rochester 15-5. They'll try again tonight at the stadium. The four-game series continues. It'll wrap up on Sunday, and then the Border Cats are back on the road.
Timeout has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.